Hey everybody, welcome to Terra 4 Does XCOM Enemy Within. Doing a little something different today. After the last episode, I tried to record another episode, and things didn't work out too well. A couple countries decided to bail on the XCOM project, most of my higher ranked guys died, but worst of all, the fucking recording shut out after 2 minutes, so I couldn't even record any of my glorious fails. So I was thinking about it, and I was like, well, you know, I could just keep going, and everyone kind of wonder what happened, blah, blah, blah. Or, I can just start over. So, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go single player, classic, advanced options, Iron Man, because Commissar Bro thinks I'm a douchebag for not doing it, even though he's a terrible racist. I'm kidding, he's not racist. No. Alright. No tutorial. Let's do this, guys. Let's fucking do this. We've already done that before. Where are we gonna go? We tried Djibouti last time. That didn't quite work out for us as much as I wanted it to. Let's go good old North America. I'm Canadian. Most of you guys that watch my videos are Americans. Let's do this.
We're going to be putting down in Mexico for this
Operation
mission.
Operation Twisted Mountain.
We picked up a local broadcast indicating alien
Chihuahua,
activity.
Chihuahua, Mexico?
Ooh, enough puppies.
We should get down there and eliminate
so
any
adorable.
Hostiles.
Eaten by fucking aliens. Alright. Let's see what we got. Two dudes, two chicks. What countries are we dealing with here?
Strike one. This is Central. You are free
Looks
to engage
like Scotland.
All hostile contacts in the AO.
I can't remember
Don't
what country
is
that. Jamaica? I can't remember. So Israel and Poland? Is that Poland? That might be Poland. Oh, aliens, motherfucker.
We're witnessing something never before seen in recorded history.
Interesting. What do we got? 50%? Oh, this chick's good. Yeah, we're gonna take a shot at this motherfucker. Pop him like a zit. Oh, take it. You're gonna go over here, buddy.
I'm on it, Commander.
I like the chances. Pop him like a zit. Yeah, kill him, you Scottish fuck.
Their weapons appear to self-destruct when
their
you're
weapons appear,
guns.
Yeah, we get it.
We should look
Dr. Mullen.
Any fragments that
what I don't get is why you won't return my phone
programs.
Calls. We had a wonderful dinner. We had a wonderful walk back to your house. You didn't let me in. You didn't return my calls. What the fuck? Guess I'm just a piece of meat to you, aren't I? It's not right. You shouldn't treat people that way. Down. Alright. Let's do this. What do you got, little aliens? Oh, perfect. That was a dumb move, computer. Although you're probably gonna kill one of my dudes, but that's fine. Nope! Nice! No, not so nice. No, there's like five of them, but that's fine. Hey! Good job! Playthrough's already going better than the other one, because my guys can actually hit things that they shoot at. Always a useful skill in the military. Always. Now I need somebody to pop that fucking dude like a zit. Where I am. Pop him. Pop him like a fucking bed zit. Go. Not working. You're not working for me.
Sight.
Can I reach him? Yes. And We'll even do the Doctor a favor by not blowing up to an attendant. Aren't we good? Aren't we good human beings today?
To exercise restraint when using explosives. While certainly effective at killing aliens,
certainly effective.
They also
yes, it is effective.
Destroy the artifacts we're hoping to recover from the bodies. Just something to consider.
Something to consider. I'm beginning to think that you're not actually a German lady. I think you're putting that accent on. And go. Pop them like a zit. There we go. No, you. Move up and kill somebody. You're Scottish. Everybody knows those filthy Scotsmen love murdering things. Oh, shit. Nothing is fucked here, dude. Nothing is fucked. We're still in the game.
I'm on it, Commander.
Yeah, it's worth a shot.
Target's still up.
I'm on it, Commander.
Come on, Israel. Yeah, buddy.
Good work out there.
Look at that. Excellent, 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 excellent. Operation Twisted Mountain.
Standing by for your order.
Wonderful success. Now we're going to fly back to our nifty base, which is probably a little bit
Commander,
more comfortable than the one
labs.
We had in Africa
Commander,
that last playthrough. You know,
welcome to XCOM HQ.
North America is just a bit
I'm
full of more
Officer
creature comforts.
Bradford. My role in this
blah, blah, blah. We know who you are. All right.
The assault
what do we got?
Serves as our
assault.
Front line. They're the first
Can
ones
we get
into
rid
a
of
fight.
That shotgun?
The last
support?
Ones
I like supports.
Just like it sounds, the support class provides that intangible edge our squads need.
And
they
heavy. Okay.
Around them better.
Okay.
The heavy weapons specialist provides a crucial service to the squad.
Fuck you. Research? What are we going to research? This is our research project called Xenobiology.
Commander,
let's do that.
I realize our troops.
Engineering? What are we going
to
do? Let's build facilities.
We still
probably can't build a satellite
here,
uplink because, you know,
really
that would make too much goddamn
facility,
sense. So let's excavate that.
To start excavating beneath the base.
Let's buy some items.
Unfortunately, the deeper we go, the
buy
more
a satellite.
It's going to cost.
Build some med kits. Let's go to mission control. Scan for activity, that's all we got. Let's see what we got in the barracks. View soldiers. Ooh, Canadian. Scotsman, Frenchman, German. Not sure what that is. Canadian. Israeli. What is that, Iraq? Scott. Fucking lots of Scotsmen. I don't know about this. I don't know about those guys. Always running into battle, showing people their ass. It's a terrible thing. But you know what? I think we're gonna call that the video. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. We've got 16 subscribers right now. Woo! Go me. Hoping to get 25 by the end of the month. So if you're watching this and you enjoyed it, get people to subscribe to my YouTubes. We'll talk to you motherfuckers later.